Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and then I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay, 'cause I've had nothing to live for, and look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change, everything still remains the same. What 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Yes, sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. This 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just gonna sit at the dock of a bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm sitting on a dock of the bay, wasting time.
But the Tadich Grill manages to avoid the tropes of being a beloved institution simply by staying unapologetically the same.
Oscar.
Hey, man.
How you doing, brother?
Waiting for me is my friend Oscar. And as I'll soon learn, in typical San Francisco style, he's well into his third martini.
Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. It's only getting uglier from here, my friend.
Yeah.
See, I like this place.
The undisputed specialty here is the chipino, a pleasant enough seafood and tomato stew. But Oscar recommends the Hangtown Fry, an olden day dish. Oysters and eggs and bacon, too.
I think if God has taught us anything, it's that he wants us to eat oysters and bacon together.
Yes.
Yeah.
I've never had this with a martini. That is perfect.
You know, this is one of the things I really love about San Francisco. Here in this mountaintop of political correctness, veganism, vegetarianism, fruitarianism, every other type of you get an abomination against God and civilization like this. I mean, bacon, oysters, and martinis together. This is not something that really...
But that's part of our culture, man.
It's wonderful, and I feel ashamed that we don't have this in New York.
Don't forget, this was a really rough and tumble town where people just kind of made up the rules as they went along.
But this is a den of vice. I mean, there's like a massage parlor. This is basically a whorehouse right across from my hotel in the center of town.
Being about San Francisco, like, it's like a beautiful, mysterious woman. Will you ever possess her? No. But keep company with her is more than enough, because you realize there's layers that you're still not going to get to. That, you know, you think you figured everything out, and you haven't. There's like warrens within this whole city.
By the way, I don't know if I mentioned it. Good.
Mm-hmm. Told you.
Red's Java House is a relic. Like the House of Prime Rib and the Zam Zam Room, an unmolested, strangely protected space. A state of mind, really, in the shadow of the bridge. Where does my burger come from, some might have you ask? Who raised the beef from which my burger was ground? Under what circumstances was it raised? What was it fed? Here's what I want to know. Is my burger good? Here, $7 more or less gets you a double cheeseburger and a beer. Wine is a dollar, and espresso is nowhere to be seen.
Boy, anytime you begin to doubt the wonderfulness of San Francisco, really, all you gotta do is come here. Chili cheese fries, so wrong.
Real cheese, cheddar on my fries. Is it organic? Why would you care? The morning, the world right now is perfect.
The smell in here is magnificent. It's like a bed of roses, only different. In fact, it's a perfect metaphor for San Francisco's divided nature. They're a wonderful, old-school, high-fat, high-animal protein. Here for breakfast, kind of a place like this could happily and proudly coexist with, well, one of the crunchiest populations in America. This is the antidote to Alice Waters.
Okay.
Tastes like it died screaming.
Dock workers, firemen, hipsters, yuppies, hippies, and construction workers joined in a truly democratic communion of affordable excellence. It's cheap, it's good, it's got a view.
are descending